Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Meezy Mill, and I'm back today with another YouTube video. If you're playing NBA 2K19 and you don't have Zion Williamson, and you still don't have Russell Westbrook on the Rockets, if you don't have Chris Paul on the Thunder, then what are you doing? You're playing NBA 2K19 when you could be playing NBA 2K20. Now, a lot of people have been asking me, well, Meezy, how do you update it so you can play NBA 2K20 rosters on NBA 2K19? Well, my God, that's exactly what I'm here to do. It's a really simple process. I'm not sure why everyone does not know how to do this, but people have been asking me. Of course, I'm going to be there and help y'all. First thing you got to do to start off this, head over to Options and Features. Now, as you can see, there's a thing that says Roster. There's something that says Create Roster. There's something that says Create Draft Class. Now, of course, you don't want to create the whole draft class. You don't want to create the roster yourself. There are rosters that have been uploaded. So that means that all you need to really do is click the roster. Now, you could go to official 2K Sports roster. You could go to user created roster. Either way, it still works. There's been 61 updates to the new NBA 2K20 official rating. And it's still being updated to this day. Even though 2K20 is right around the corner, you can still do this. Just head over to your roster picker, choose NBA 2K20, retrieving your content data. It's that simple. Now look. You wanna see something? You wanna see something lit? Let's go over to the Pelicans. All right, look, you see what we got? Zion Williamson. Oh my gosh, look at his face. But anyways, 285, 6'7", offensive superstar, vertical speed, stamina. Yo, it's Zion Williamson. That sounds right about right. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna save the roster. Just save it to whatever name you wanna have. I'm just gonna save it as 2K20. And it says there are 15 teams that don't have enough active rosters, 14 players. Honestly, that's because I've messed that up myself because I put my own created players on there so I could do stuff about dribble moves and all that. But yeah, that don't matter. Now, next, whatever you want to do, if you want to play now, you want to go to the blacktop. Yeah, I'm gonna just click play now just to show y'all that yes, it works, bro. It's lit. Once you get to the play now screen, it's gonna load up for you spick and span super fast. All right, so once you get into the home play now screen, whatever you want to do, whatever mode you want to play, yeah, press L3 on your stick. Go over to user created roster. For whatever roster that you choose, press your L3 button and click that. Whenever you get back to your screen, your roster will be updated. You want to go over to whatever team you want to play with, the rosters will be there for you. As you see, I have Zion right here. We're gonna go start up in a game, babe. So now we're in the game and look who we have on our team. Zion. That's lit. Look at his big self. All right, but yeah, as you see, I have Zion. I have him. The other thing about this is whenever you quit out your app and you're going back into the game the next day or however long it takes you to get back on the game, after you get back into your game and you're in the home screen, you're in play now, you're on blacktop, you still have to press that L3 button and select the roster that you want to choose. Now, honestly, you're going to want to choose the NBA 2K20 roster. But if there's other created rosters out there that seem fun for you, or if you create your own roster, this is exactly how you can select it. Now, if you want a video on how you can select and create your own rosters by yourself, then I can help you on that too. But yeah, just let me know. And I'm here. Now, it's been your boy Meezy Mill. I double uploaded today. Go check out my other video on how to get some free shoes into my part. If you don't know how to do that, it's really simple. Just go look at my video. Make sure you like this video. Drop a comment if this helped you or not. I'm pretty sure, hopefully it did. Y'all asked for the video, so I mean, I'm here. I got you. Yeah, I'm out, bro. Tune into my next video, though. I got you.